consequences yet, but we're just gonna do it. Okay, so in this hat we have different skills. I'm gonna pick three skills out, then I have to combine them on the mat. And in this hat we have like four or five consequences. And if I can't do the skill right, then I have to pick from this hat. And sorry if you hear the wind, it's very cold out. And I have to pick from this hat and do whatever the paper says. So let's get started.
Oh!
Okay, so first I'm gonna pick three skills out of this hat. Okay.
What, Deb?
Okay, first one is a Valdez. Back handspring, step out. Handstand. So I have to do a Valdez, back handspring, step out, handstand. Sit-ups. Now we have our next three skills.
Oh, I was trying to go into full out.
First, back handspring. Back handspring. Wendy. Handstand full turn.
Full turn, handstand.
Oh! I'm in the consequence. Oh, spoonful of ketchup. Round off. Cartwheel.
Done.
I got my tablespoon. We're gonna. I like ketchup, but not this much. Okay, got this much.
Cheers.
Okay, let's go.
Haley!
What was your favorite combo or consequence that you liked the most? Personally, my least favorite was the ketchup and dish soap. Make sure to comment that down below. Comment on my slimy gymnastics video what some suggestions that you would like me to do. Best suggestion gets a shout out at 100 subscribers. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn my post notifications on. Bye!